driving?
Yes.
Well, I didn't know what the lane thing
meant. Lanes on changing scenes or whatever you want to call it.
Oh, alright.
YouTube had an upload limit for me at one point where I could only upload like under 15 minutes. So I just kind of started sticking with that. No one watches anything longer than like a minute and a half on YouTube anyway. So even 5 minute videos are kind of waste. But again, this is just for Skiff's e-discovery. Because my video is public. Sorry, e-cyberstalking. That's what they'd want me to refer to it as.
Electronic cyberstalking, huh?
One of them new shiny things. Going northbound right now.
Well, at some point up here by Bank or Alton, whatever, this all pretty much stops too.
Yep. It's all the little congestion points that they built into the system. They were too stupid to understand how people are going to utilize it. And there's no benefit to a change because they don't get paid enough. To want to make those kinds of decisions and bureaucracy and paperwork and write reports and stuff and analyze numbers and, you know, all those things that people do. Junk hauler. Overloaded as can be. And as evidenced by its axles nearly imploding into the fender.